all happened so fast. Nobody expects it. Nobody wants it. If you survive it. I was a lucky one. Only lost some supplies, but I was hurt really bad. I was delivering ammo to the military base in Alaska. I was flying over Yukon, Canada when I had to put her down. Help should be here soon, I hope. For now, I must enjoy my new life in the woods.